Farewell, comrade. Uhambe kakuhle. Gokha la magokha. Amandla. Awethu. Umshini wami, umshini wami. Umshini wami, umshini wami. Umshini wami, we baba. Awethu. Umshini wami, umshini wami. Umshini wami, umshini wami. Umshini wami, we baba. Keep going. Don't stop doing good. I know there are times in life when you say, for what all of this? No. No. Who knows? If I was never put into your home and given a knife and fork as a joke as it was at the time when I couldn't handle your things. But today, here am I, where I am. Respecting human beings, understanding that there are good and bad people in the world. And I'm saying to the family, keep it up, don't give up. You've got the masses behind you.
Dad was a remarkable man. He was blessed with living an anointed and fruitful life. People would naturally gravitate towards his positive energy, and his love was contagious.
This is my family. Gavin is our big brother. I met this family when I was in my early 20s. But now I'm in my late 60s. We've been together more than 40 years.
The Watson family suffered a lot under the apartheid and were constantly harassed by the regime for their belief that South Africa belongs to all who live in it, black and white, and that no race should be dominant over the other.
God's timing for Gavin was when it was. It wasn't when we would hope it to be, or when we think it should be. God took Gavin at the time that God appointed.
Farewell, comrade. You made your contribution. You left too early, but this indeed, the comrade who made a contribution in the African organization, the African National Congress, and in the country. And we'll always remember him and remember his family.